attention. It's the hardest thing for me to do, and it's it. It's the most important part that relationships will go through. And I give it all away just so I could say that. But I know, I know, I know, I know that you're gonna be okay anyway. You know there's no rhyme or reason for the way you turned out to be. I didn't go and try to change my mind, not intentionally. I know it's hard to hear me say it, but I can't bear mistaking. I just know, I know, I know, I know that you're gonna be okay anyway.
What's going through your mind as the posts are a bit bearing down on you?
I don't know, to be honest. That's my third drop goal of the parade. And I don't know, if you hit it right, it goes over, doesn't it?
Yeah, mate, that was a really good game of rugby league. I thought we'd got them wrapped up when we went two scores in front, but they fought back, and credit to both teams. That's what a derby is all about, mate. And to play in that in nice intensity, I mean, if Whiting had kicked that, we'd have been knackered, you know what I mean? So, what a game, and just pleased we managed to get it.
Oh, to be honest, I couldn't have played any worse in the full game. Just, you know, Travis had a pop, and then I just put my hand up to have a go.
How are your nerves after that one as well? The lead changed hands, so you never knew which way that game was going.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, these derby games are always tight. It's just great to get on the end of that result.
Yeah, tough one to lose. I honestly think they probably deserved it. You know, too many occasions we've got some really good field position defensively, and you know, one bloke slips off a tackle or loses after contact, and you know, for a set of six, we're on our back foot and really scrambling. So you know, they're all attitude and desire and all them sort of things, but they're also a bit of smarts as well. You know, when to go in for that second bite and when not to, and it cost us tonight, that thought.
And right down to the wire as well as the game, you know, talk us through the closing minutes there, what was going through your mind, you know, probably tossed a coin, you know.
You could have, yeah, you know, they're a quality side, and, you know, we just stuck at it and at it and at it, and, you know, we're lucky we've got some blokes like Paulie and Burnsy that can do, you know, drop goals like that, so it's great.
You know, like I say, we've had enough opportunities, I think, maybe to win it, but if I'm being brutally honest, probably didn't deserve it.
We have got a strong squad this year, and we're probably about three or four forwards down today, and there's main half-back, Chris Keating's not here, and we've just shown what quality we've got in depth, and hopefully we can just continue on our building and working hard every week. We got off to a bad start at the beginning of this game. We had to defend a few back-to-back sets, but we just showed what a team spirit we are and what kind of team we're developing into now.